An accused serial car thief is in trouble again. This is the third time in less than a year that she's being charged with stealing a car. As News 13 Stephanie Chavez shows you, she did some serious damage this time around.
Shards of glass, broken bricks, and a collapsed roof. This is what's left of the old Mission Gallery on Santa Fe Avenue in Grants.
The front part of the building collapsed.
The Cibola County Sheriff's Office say Alexis Sandoval crashed a stolen truck and trailer loaded with cement mix into the historic building yesterday afternoon. She'd led New Mexico State Police on a high-speed chase down I-40 before driving into Grants and barreling into the vacant art gallery.
She either lost control or attempted to evade or maneuver. Subsequently, the vehicle went up, struck the curve, blew out the tires, and then hit the building.
She didn't give up there.
Then saw the female, the driver, exit the vehicle and attempt to run.
This isn't the first time Alexis is in trouble for stealing a car.
According to our records that we were able to pull, this is the second or third vehicle that she's associated with taking.
In fact, this is the third time in less than a year. Both of those cases are on hold pending further investigation. Now she's facing a long list of new charges and a lot of angry people in Grants.
Just such a shame that something ridiculous had to be what caused this building to crumble.
In Grants, Stephanie Chavez, KRQE News 13.
Deputies believe Sandoval also had heroin in the stolen truck. The DA's office will push to keep her behind bars until trial to make sure she doesn't cause any more trouble.